Hi, this is Dr. Martin, and in this video I'll talk about the compound light microscope. And we have three different group of lenses. The first group of lenses we call ocular. This is bifocal. There's two of them, two ocular. We need to use two eyes to focus, so we call ocular or eyepiece. Ocular has 10 times magnification power. That's a standard value. And second group of lenses, and here you see we call all objectives. They have different color coded because they have different magnification powers. When the magnification power gets stronger, the length of the objective will be longer. And this is the shortest one, red color coded, we will call scanning objective. And working distance, as you see between the objective lens and the slide, microscope slide, is quite larger comparing to the other ones. And yellow color coded objective, we call low power magnification power, magnifies 10 times. Red color coded 4 times, yellow one 10 times. And when you turn to the blue one, and blue color coded high power objective magnifies 40 times. So when you try to calculate total magnification power, you should always multiply the ocular power with the objective power. If you are looking through your ocular and using your blue color coded high power objective, so your magnification, total magnification power should be 10 times 40 equal to 400. The last objectives that I want to talk is oil immersion objective, magnifies 100 times. It is sometimes blue, sometimes black, sometimes white color coded. But you require to use a special oil and embedded your lens into that oil to able to see it. And look at how small the working distance is. So that's why we always start and leave our microscope with the red color coded scanning objective. And third group of lenses has no magnification power, but they focus the light in one point. That you can see here, just right there, we will call condenser or illuminator. And those are the objectives, but we have other parts of the microscope. For example, the part we call base, the part we hold we call arm, and this is body. And here all the objectives assembled on the nose piece or revolving piece. We have stage, we have stage clips. That's how we able to put the slide in it. And here we have two knobs. This is the coarse, this is the fine focus knob. When we turn to the coarse focus knob, you see how fast your slide, your stage goes up and down. When fine focus knob, your stage goes going up and down, but it's slow, you hardly notice it. We have here the light, and there's an open the light button to open and close. And here, and that to allows your light intensity. And at the same time, you have a diaphragm here under the stage that is control the light intensity as well. You see how it's changing. Let's lower this. Okay, I want to show you two more stage adjustment knobs. This stage adjustment knob, you see, it allows you to stage go forward, backward, and this allows you to go right to left. So you do not try to move by hand, but you use your stage adjustment knobs.